Eric Kaplan here, and there's nothing worse than having low back pain that keeps you off the golf course. And I'm really excited to share with you the root issue, what's causing these pains to begin with. Now, one of the more common things that I see within the players on tour that in their setup will create these unwanted tendencies is too much curvature in their back. And so just because we get kind of lazy in life, we hold the golf and we kind of bend over from the middle part of our back. And when I do this, it actually causes more compression to our lumbar curve, which is why we all have pain there. So one of the first things I have all my players on tour do is learn how to get into a proper posture. And by that, I mean standing up straight, hinging the thighs back, and then adding flex to their knees. Of course, what this does makes the spine much more neutral and takes all the stress off the low back. The secondary addition to what this will do in your golf game is create more range of motion for you to create rotation, which means more distance off the tee. Give us a shot the next time you play, and I guarantee it's gonna knock a stroke or two off your score. And more importantly, we're going to share with you the pain-free protocol you can do off the golf course to alleviate this nagging pain once and for all.
Hi, I'm Dennis Ryan, the Director of Golf here at Mizner Country Club.
And I'm Dr. Kim McDonald, Physical Therapist.
And we're going to review a hip hinge drill to put you in a better posture to create more range of motion and longer tee shots.
As Eric was discussing, improper setup can be a significant source of low back pain. So we want to give you a drill that you can work on at home to address this issue. To begin the drill, you want to start by standing up tall with chest and head up. Your feet will be slightly outside of your hips. You want to put your hands on your thighs and push them back behind you as if trying to touch a wall. Then relax your knees and drop your hands. The two positions you do not want to assume is a very rounded upper body position or an extremely arched lower back position. Both of those can be injurious to your back. You want to maintain the back to be nice and flat as if you could put a board or a golf club and it would set along the plane of your spine. And you can stand up tall, repeat this 3 to 5 times just to get the feel of the motion. And once you have that, you may then add the club.
Master this drill, you'll have a proper setup, less pain, and better golf.